like you I serve.
We cannot tolerate this any longer. The barbarism they displayed yesterday was only the latest in a long line of offenses. But we all know there will be many more and greater crimes to come. Surely, Mornstead has suffered long enough in their shadow.
The faith of Mornstead and every single soul within it is mine to decide. Fate in my hands. You would do well to remember that.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Justin. I'm sorry. This was all my fault. I just wanted things to be better for us. Forgive me. No, get that away from...
will and prevent my rightful return. They speak of light while offering you nothing but blindness. Weak hypocrites relying on the malignant power of Umbral. With one breath, then decrying it with another. They brand me evil, a tyrant. And yet I offer you something they will not. A choice. Reject the fanatical crusaders and the deranged servants of the self-proclaimed judge. Dismiss all of their false dogma and the torturous mission to which they have bound you. And only then will you know freedom. And if you would hear it, the truth. Blackened prison ever since. The insistent hubris of humanity. Distortions of the truth. For eons, I stood as mankind's guardian, shepherding them with wisdom and love. Yet in return, I was betrayed. Those three power-hungry malefactors who declared themselves judges turned my own children against me and waged a terrible war of needless slaughter. Judges and their crazed followers butchered those who remained loyal to me. And when I created the Rogar as a means to put an end to the madness, they too were no match for the heathen forces. In the end, even I fell. For though the judges found themselves unable to kill a god, despite their best efforts. Instrument through which they might enact their blasphemous will and prevent my rightful return.